I don't know about you, but I am tired of having the same old beef burgers. The one that I am making today will be using pork mince. I'll be using 10% pork mince, some lemongrass, garlic, ginger, shallots, chili pepper, finely diced, and an egg to bind all this together with a little bit of sugar for sweetness. So let's start mixing, shall we? 500 grams of pork mince. Here is some sugar. The garlic. Ginger, lemongrass, one shallot, chili, one egg to be cracked in. Okay, let's try not to get any shells in here. Okay, this is gonna be messy. You could really smell the aromas from all this. Okay, I think I got a little too carried away. I forgot to add some vital ingredients to enhance this burger. First off is the fish sauce. I need to add 2.5 teaspoons. I need to add 2.5 teaspoons, not tablespoon, teaspoons. 2.5, right? That's what I said? Yes. Let's have it on the right page, right? Yeah. So this is the fish sauce. It gives it a nice umami flavor. So this is 2.5 and 1 tablespoon. So the tablespoon is the bigger one. Why do they confuse you like this? Okay, 1 tablespoon. So this and the fish sauce gives it the nice umami flavor. Oh, and it also says 2 tablespoons of oil, sunflower, rapeseed, or coconut. Okay, which one do I have? This is my rapeseed oil. So let's pour it in. Let's use the same thing. So, 1. How much did I say? 2. Okay. So, this is 2. Sorry. Okay, let's make sure that I have everything lined up because I don't want to be washing my hands again. Okay. Yes, I believe we are good to go. Okay, time for the mixing. Okay, I think this is nice and uniformly marinated now. So this is gonna be interesting. Okay, so I am going to plop them straight on now. I need to wash my fingers. So the pork burgers have been on this griddle for about 5 minutes or so. I just wanted to get nice and charred on the other side before I flip it, because I don't want to keep flipping it. And since this is pork, it does take a while for pork to cook properly and fully. Alright, so why don't I flip this one that I put on first. Ooh. They look pretty good to me. So I am going to chop up some coriander to go with this pickled cucumber. Watch what I did earlier on. I will be making a quick cucumber pickle, and it's really quite easy. All you need is a cucumber. I also have a chili because I like it hot. We have rice vinegar. It says to use 50 mls, but I think I have more than that. We have 50 grams of caster sugar and also 2 cloves of garlic and a large pinch of salt. So I am cutting it lengthways. I am removing all the seeds, and this is how I do it. I put it on its side and then I cut all these bits out. And now I am cutting them into small bits, uniform length. And now I'm going to cut this chili into small slices. In we go. In we also go with the garlic. And I'm going to add some of this rice vinegar. It says 50 mls, so maybe I use half of this. The recipe also called for 50 grams of sugar and a pinch of salt. So a pickle is basically vinegar, sugar, and some salt. And it depends what you want to add to it. So I've added garlic and chili to give this cucumber some bite. And then I think we need to leave it here for at least half an hour for it to actually marinate. And then this will be nice and tangy for you to enjoy. What are you doing, Marcus?
I'm tabling a motion. Please subscribe.
I'm just chopping this coriander to go with this pickled cucumber. This is going to be served as the side dish to the pork burgers. So here are 4 brioche buns that we are going to have with the pork burgers. So I'm going to have to just cut them open. I think that we're both hungry, so I think we're gonna make all of these buns. So I'm going to be toasting them in the toaster. But the thing with brioche buns is it could burnt pretty easily, so one needs to keep an eye on them.
You're gonna eat this whole?
Of course I am.
Though I can't, I've got a knife and fork. But look how nicely decorated it is. I don't have a drink. How come you're the one with the wine? No, it's okay. You are a big fan of Keith Floyd, isn't that right? We'll say no more. Okay, let's try these. I haven't got any of the pickle.
Marcus doesn't really like pickle.
I don't like pickle. But I am going to cut into this. Oh, I can see the steam rising off it.
So I am going to eat the one that isn't really having the...
It smells nice. I can smell all the coriander. So let's...
Sorry?
Well, isn't it a coriander?
Yes.
Thing? See, I'm not
okay,
wrong.
Okay, so let's eat up.
Mmm! It tastes like a sort of a limey. Is that the coriander I'm getting? Because there's no lime in it.
Lemongrass.
Ah. Right. Mmm.
To be honest, I am kind of surprised by how this turned out. I thought that it would have been less flavorful.
Mmm.
But I think that the lemongrass really adds something to it.
It's like a taste explosion in the mouth. And the recipe said that this would be served with sweet potato fries as well, but I don't think you need them.
I don't think I have enough room on the plate.
Well, the thing is, we're having two burgers each. Maybe if there were four of us, we would have had the fries as well, but yeah, not for two.
And this cucumber pickle is quite nice.
So what is this recipe again?
Sorry?
What is this recipe again?
This is lemongrass pork burger served with chilli pickled cucumber on the side.
Mmm!
But I think that this is a really different take on a traditional burger.
Mmm, definitely.
And I think it's always good to switch it up and to try something different. And I do hope that you will give this one a try.
And don't forget to make sure that you cook the pork thoroughly. Just as well, I like all my burgers well done. You can't have this one medium rare.
This one's done. This one is all done. Yeah. This one's dead.
Mmm. I think I do need a drink, though.
Do you know how to tell when it's dead? That it's all white looking rather than pinky color?
Oh, I see.
Did you think that this was going to turn out this way?
Mmm, I didn't know.
Oh, cheers everyone again.
I've always got some leftover generic drink. See, no labels. Want a wee bit more?
I might eat a bit more.
Oh, cool. Thanks, Paul. Bye-bye.
Where are you going?
I'm going now.
All right, then I'm gonna eat some more. Bye, everyone.
That'll save me having to add the sound effects later.